lap session in the books, number one.
Great.
Well, James Essex, we were telling there, Colton Flinter looked pretty good, but getting his rookie stripe there. Colton Flinter out of Allison Park, Pennsylvania, and that rocket chassis number 75 was looking pretty good and got just a little bit too much over in turn number two. Gets his rookie stripe here at the Taz, James.
Well, they got one good lap in, Donald McIntosh, and then Earl Pierce is your second. Group number three, ready to roll into third mile here at Tazewell Speedway. To Donnie Moran. Chad Ogle, second quick, and then group Jonathan Davenport, then Tim McCready.